Show me smooth transition this time. Okay, there we go. It looks like it's working properly this morning. 101 viewers. Interesting. Bye to anybody who can't stick around. But I'm gonna be playing Dreadout. So let's get, where are my buttons at? Alright. So, for anybody who remembers last time, we actually, finished Act 1. And beat the old, lady in red here. Bosses at the time. It's Aku hosting Dreadout. Which one's the creepy? The lady in red or her or the psycho principal? Because, admittedly, both are pretty messed up. Yet, she's creepy without meaning to be creepy. She's just, like, there. Doesn't help that she, you know, oh, yes, the pig. Where's Piggy? Piggy, Piggy, Piggy. Oh, right. Oh, right, this is just why I got saved. I don't have Piggy saved. Of course, we also got this thing that came at us. The pig, was a money vampire, for lack of a better term. Whenever it showed up, those nearby just lost their money, and it would just appear in the pig's hoard. Night, Piss. Sleep well. Well as you can. And yeah, the pig looks like a pig. Off film? On film, it has a man's face. Let's see if I actually have that in the notebook. Ghostpedia. Ah, here we go. Nope. Nope. Pig. Ah, there's the pig. Hello. And yes, the world is a vampire. Sucks our very souls out. But yeah, this is the pig right here. In the wild hog form, they are able to drain money from the surroundings. And yes, good morning, or in my case, late night. Yeah, that lean, she is just kind of leaning on the invisible wall there. That is a very ugly pig. Right, anyway, we escaped from the school last time. And I actually don't know if we can go back in. Of course not. Now, from here out, I actually haven't played. The fuck was that? Okay, that was an interesting sound. Fuck. Now I'm fucking paranoid. Something nearby. Forgot I had a flashlight. And yes, it 100%. It's the underpants gnomes. Or at least they're slightly more murderous cousins. Phase one scare kid. Where's phase two? Evil jock strap elves. Yes. Oh crap, it's pygmies! Oh hell. Pygmies! Jesus Christ, there are tons of them! Ah, they're trying to eat me! Bastard, I need that. Kick the baby. No, 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 you little shits. You little bastards. Oh, Ghostpedia updated. Alright, let's see what those little fuckers were. Yeah, I didn't really get a good shot of any of them. To you? Sure. These tiny creatures are natural thieves. Ugh, great. Two Yules are usually under the control of a master, sent to acquire objects their owners aren't keen to relinquish. Great. So the more you want to keep something, the more they want to take it. Anything around? Actually, Is there anything over where these little bastards came out of? No. Little fuckers took my phone, took my bag. Well, that ain't good. Yeah, that's not good. Let's leave him alone. It's probably not a good idea to talk to him. Well, that was rude. Oh shit. No. It's a zombie. Shit. Run, bitch. Okay, I can't escape this fast fuck. Ah! Okay, well. Yeah, I shouldn't have touched him. Probably wasn't a good idea. He seemed to be mighty upset. Set of items can be used to upgrade an ability. I died. What? Bitch, run faster! Yeah, this dead place just gets longer and longer. Oh, hell! Let me in. Oh shit. This really seems unfair. Bastard. Oh, that's some bullshit. That's a bullshit. Yeah. You'd figure we'd find some pants at this point. I mean, she probably could, but if I recall, this is like made out of jeans, so. Although we do have a pair of scissors. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, fuck, right off. Why am I back here? Okay, I'm good here for a second. When the game's unfair, be unfair back. Oh, what the... God damn it! No, 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 no. Yeah, I need to find a house to get in. Hang on a second. I don't think anything changed here. Ah, fuck. Oh, no, this is the right place. Oh, there we go. Oh crap. Door! Use that umbrella! Really? Okay, well, I don't know why that was just kind of sitting out here. Well, I'm expecting the dude just be hauling ass in there somewhere. Anything's a lethal weapon if you beat him hard enough with it. That is a big ass pair of scissors. Holy shit. A gen glot. Oh yeah, it's probably a perfect weapon for that moron. You know, that's... Why? Why is that here? What the f... Okay. Just a skeleton there. It's fine. A skeleton in armor. It's alright. Cameras everywhere. Okay. Just gonna keep walking here. Oh, there's a... They were filming something on this, this thing. Yes, this is Southeast Asia. Or Indonesia. Motherfucker! Well, it's good for one hit. I'm not actually sure when this game takes place. This game's soundtrack is really good. Hello. No, okay. Digs crawls like that. Keep crawling, Missy. He come and get you. You little shit. Yep, it's Dig's birthday all over again. Jesus Christ, dude! Oh. Okay. Time to go. Time to go. Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck. Oh, Lottie coming. Dude is like stupidly fast. This ain't fair. It's not jank. It's This is why cardio is important, yes. Well, okay then. Habits. He's being controlled like a puppet. Oh, now he's dead. He's absolutely dead now. What the fuck? The body's just hanging out the damn wall. Yeah, this violence bill is pretty boss. Is that a burnt corpse? Like, she doesn't even care anymore. I think that was yeah. No, 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 no. Jesus, this actually is turning into Fatal Frame. Camera and all. A little shit stain. That was loud. Okay, F to flash, Q to switch between equipment, and now let's go for zoom. Hmm. What the fuck? Go away. Well, Humpty Dumpty doesn't like me, apparently. Oh, I get. I got you. Don't question it. That happened, all right? Yeah, shaky baby ghost. And welcome to the chat. God damn this death fucking hallway. Spoopy shaky baby ghost. Oh, that was Yanni? Donnie? Oh yeah, what a... If you want to call it this belly, yes. Go away, baby! Be gone, demon! Uh-oh. Piss on it? What? Get up, bitch. It just gets smaller. Am I missing something for this? Like, I don't get a flash. I would. Alright. It's banished by pissing on it? Really? Alright, take pictures repeatedly of its face meats. Okay. Well, that worked. FQ. Camera. God, this thing's ugly. All right, what is it? It's a scenting. The bravest of its kind. Strong, but mindless. What's she looking at? I think I broke her feet. I think I broke her. Hold up. Stupid belly monster. That'll learn him. Get pictures of his face meats. What the fuck? It's gone all fucky on me. Yes, yes they are. Well, what the fuck is up with the... Hang on a second, guys. I gotta try and restart the game, see if I can fix this. Whatever the fuck's going on here. One second. Let's try this again. It does seem pretty unconventional, doesn't it? Fuck's sakes, what the... What's going on here? Great. That's not... We'll ask up here till we, die or something. Huh. The sun is coming up. Okay, that's different. What? I'm not sure I want to go in here in case, Twitch goes to hell. Yeah, concern. Hold on a second. Actually, Silent, you can probably answer this. How bad is it coming up? Yeah, that's... yeah. Hold on. Alright, so I just had a look. It only looks like it. There's actually no nudity or anything involved. So, yeah. Moving on. Again, better be safe than sorry. Yeah, it did look like skin tone. Like, I looked pretty damn close. So it appears I got a problem that resetting the game did not fix. Oh, it was Donnie? Nah, fucking Donnie. Oh, so look at this. Pick one, damn it! I don't know where he is. I get the feeling I'm not gonna find out either, cause... Shit. Game's bugged, yo. At least not in this one. He might show up in Keepers. Yeah, I'm get the feeling I'm gonna have to play something else. Yeah, he was also the ass who got us stuck in the fucking school. I need to like die or something. Down here. And it can kill me. Ooh, a dagger. It was me. Dio. That candle light. It was Jeffrey Epstein. Yeesh.
Cat.
What the fuck? Okay. I flash that down, huh? Two. Thank you, cat. Yeah. Most horror games got a lot of loose threads. Some are completely unwoven altogether, but... Are you sure it's even that well written to translate it properly, even if you knew Indonesian? Yeah, I know the... Oh, well... God damn it, I need something to kill me. See if that fixes it. So I got that one, I got that one. There's gotta be a third around here somewhere. That's like two. One that was there, nothing else. Echo. And with one candle down there. Gotta be that last one over here. Nothing down that way. This candle not lit. Hey,
gonna do something with that. Itchy eye. Yeah, it should be like right here.
Unless I'm going about this backwards or something. Behind the Not Buddha. Yes, the camera is slightly bugged. I already did. It doesn't help. I'm hoping to for something to, you know, kill me and see if that fixes it. Yeah, I'm not sure where to stand behind this Buddha here. Or not Buddha. Yeah, just so we can try and get past this point. And hopefully die. As bad as it sounds. I feel like it has something to do with a snake. Which is, should cause that to light up. Like, should be right here. What do you mean, drop the candle? I can't. It doesn't exist. Or, it's not lit. It doesn't help that camera's fucking being retarded. Really helped that this camera wasn't bugged. It's not really that hard, it's just take a photo of Buddha with camera machine with the focus point down to. Well, that's the thing. Like, it works, but... The problem is the camera's not lit. Or the candle's not lit. Yeah, I got that. It's just across the Buddha in front of the machine. Yeah, no, that's what I did over here. Cross from the Buddha. Wait a minute. Hang on. Maybe I did do that right. So line up with this right here, and then yeah, this one here is the one I need.
The Buddha in front of the machine goes.
So not you're this one here, right?
I don't see another Buddha.
Okay, it was that one, but it didn't work. And there was this one here. This one I already got. It heavy face to face. God damn it. There. Nothing. Nothing. Yeah, might as well. Damn it. This doesn't seem to be working.
It's gotta be something before this. Fix it for a second there. Okay, so I was sort of right. I'm taking a picture of the dude with wings first. Open it up, so let's get over here. Not burning. In order to light it, you have to take a picture of the man standing with him. Find and collect, find the correct position so that it looks like a snake, so an E. Okay.
So I was doing it right. I just need to find the correct position for... Jesus Christ. What's this? There it is. Now I can take a picture of that. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this place got fucking ominous really goddamn quick. I recognize this place. Wait a minute. What are that cat still there? Kitty, kitty, kitty. Guess I'm out. Don't worry about it. You were right. Silent. I just had to do something before taking that picture. Yeah, this is seems like a problem. Seems like a big goddamn problem. Hmm. Yep, that's a problem. Oh, it's this son of a bitch again. Maggots at? Uh-oh. That's not maggots, that's a body. Alright, fine. I gotta let him kill me. Inner beauty my ass. Come on. Come on. Again, come on. Do it. Dying fixes this goddamn bug. There. I have a feeling the bug was caused with how I beat little fucking tater tot boy. At least I'm hoping that's what caused it, which means this would fix it. Ah, goddammit. Twitchy. Hey, don't you slither away from me. Uh-oh. Ah, shit, them hoppy some bitches. What the? Go away. Okay, these guys are one hit. Oh, fuck! Oh, now that's just cheap. God damn it. That camera glitch is not helping. Winners don't do drugs. Okay. Ran me over. No. away. Oh, I'm gonna die. Go away. Go away. There. There you go. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's twitching. Again. Oh hell. Nope, 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 nope. Pachongs. Lots of hug. Go away. Fucker. He landed on me. There she goes. What? Yeah, but she doesn't zoom in. It doesn't let me take a photo. Actually not letting me take a photo. That's the plan. Hit all the buttons and nothing. Thanks. No button. Button don't work. Wait, what? 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 Now I'm confused, because I didn't hit anything. She's still fucking doing it. Oh no, she's not back, is she? Oh hell! The answer was friendship, apparently. Okay, so, yep. Oh, a Pokong. Another version of Pokemon. Oh, this is different. These poor souls are bound too tightly in their death shrouds, wandering the land of the living. They desperately plead to be released. Their bindings made it incredibly painful for them to move. And we hear the Pokong Raja. Not much is known about this being beyond the fact that it was a very powerful witch doctor in life. In death, it has taken a monstrous gargantuan form. What now? Bitch, no. No, we ain't doing this again. Now, you bitch. What? Oh, that's different. Oh, I wasn't supposed to survive that? Oh no. What shit we got here? There have been a bizarre wave of grave desiccation, or desecrations, occurring in town. All of the defiled graves belong to deceased infants. Ah, hell. The local police force seems rather quiet regarding the case, remarking, "This case is under active investigation. As of now, we can't assume anything, and we have no further comments." Yeah, she's just left us. Those last two bosses are kind of weird. I get the feeling the lady in red isn't actually trying to kill us. Or at least, not actively trying to kill us. Don't open the sack. Don't open the sack.
Linda!
You bitch!
Where
no, why?
You?
Why her?
Where are the others? Are you alone? Where's Ida? What about Donnie, Yayan, and Miss Siska?
Jesus!
Sally! Linda!
Well, I have no idea what dibs is.
I'm okay. Lynn, Sal, it's not deep. I'm fine. Thank God.
If Diggs is still here, he'd be able to tell you
what
it is.
I don't know. I don't know what came over her. Lynn, Ira, your friend, you have to save her. I know she'll listen to you.
Bitch, you don't
I
know
tried
nothing.
Tried to hold her down, but she was too strong. We should have turned back.
I have no
bridge.
Idea what
this
is.
This is my fault.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Miss Siska. Please be all right. Poor Donnie. I hope he's in a better place. I didn't even get
Oh, it is Donnie.
Goodbye. I hope Ida and Yayan will be okay.
It's a bug.
It's okay, Miss Siska. Sally's here.
It's been a bit of a pain in the ass.
I know Ira would never hurt you, but please, be careful.
She came out back here somewhere. Alright, whatever. Moving out.
Yeah.
Damn it. Bitch, get back here. See, she's running normally. Meanwhile. Oh, no, you don't, you bitch. What? Well, this isn't. I don't know what the hell this thing is. Say you know the number. Out there. What you got there? Okay. Let's just leave the crazy alone. I thought I did. I could have been wrong. Where's she at? I'll hold him back. And now she's pissed. Oh, no, she's gone. Following the previous gravedigger case, there are reports of missing infants throughout town. It seems that the connection between these two cases... someone in the village elders. Great! That bitch was stealing babies. Both alive and dead. No, she's not loving her baby. She's loving everybody else's baby. Why can I go in here? We're just gonna nope the fuck out of that. Nope. Damn it. Can we go in any other room? Any other room? No, don't sit down. Ah. So Something's wrong.
Linda,
Jesus Christ.
I was just heading back to my place to pick some stuff up and thought I saw you following me. So I was like, hey, that looks like Linda. Hi, Linda. Oh my gosh, we should totally play a game or something. Hide and seek, tag, I spy, rock, paper, scissors. It's so boring around here, you know? Holy crap, Linda. You look like a hot mess. What the heck have you been up to? Who am I kidding? Same old crazy busybody Linda.
Put the doll down, bitch.
Checking on everyone, everything, all the time.
Oh. Ooh.
What kind of question is that? I'm Ida. Don't you recognize your own friend, sweetheart?
No, you're not.
Seriously, it's me, Ida. What is wrong with you? But hey, look. This is my friend Susie. Say hello to Linda, Susie. Hi, Linda. Actually, I don't really know. Let's ask Susie. Susie says, it's somewhere you aren't supposed to be. She's not a doll. You're making Susie angry. No, Susie, no.
What? Ah! What?
She said there's a radio tower in the village nearby. You can climb the ladder to the top and then fall all the way to the... Susie! That's not funny! That's mean! No, we never kill the living.
What? What?
That's probably my other sister. The second one. I know she's crazy, but... But I don't think she... I see. He's already dead. Okay, I know, geez. Sorry, we're forbidden from telling the secrets of the dead. Any more questions? You're not supposed to be here, you know. You'll get out of here eventually. But before we make you leave, we have to make sure that you regret coming here. So you'll never return.
Too late?
Doesn't matter. That's not our problem. We're just doing our job. Fine. Let me show you a trick.
Okay. Neat?
You can use that key to talk to my sister at the mansion.
The last time she attacked me... No, the doll did... Yes, the doll did say suicide.
Nah, she's just playing with you. But I do know for sure, if you enter her room, she'll probably get angry. She'll probably force you to leave. Or just kill you. I don't know.
Fine.
No thanks. I'll stay here. And Ida stays too. No. I like her. She has something you wouldn't understand. I'm trapped here guarding this place. But with her, I can go anywhere I want. Do you really even know her? No. You only see what she shows you. I bet you can't even remember her phone number.
Oh, that's cheating. Shit. Mm-hmm.
Cheat, son of a bitch.
Oh. Alright then. Ah! Fucking Christ.
Let me punch in the goddamn numbers.
Thought so. No. She's
huh. Oh, yeah, it did. She actually does have a number, though. Oh, oh, what the fuck? Fuck. Why is there... mansion key. God damn it. That's a Ghostpedia update? Oh. Let's ask Donnie. I missed that one. Donnie's body has been invaded by some sort of demonic spiritual presence while outside of the school. Okay. Do I get any? No, nothing more on her. After the unsolved gravedigger case, the majority of the townspeople are left with paranoia and a sense of insecurity. Residents believe that the case to be close ties to unholy ceremonial activities involving black magic. Right now, I'm afraid to leave the house. There's a rumor around that there's a psychopath who likes to kidnap babies. That's really terrifying, said Susie, 26 years old. What? Oh crap, that thing's actually still around. No, no, stop, we're good. Alright, what the hell was that? Metanak. A once beautiful woman who died giving birth, the child survived only to die of neglect at the hands of its stepmother. She steals living children, forever seeking to replace one she lost. Well, creepy shit everywhere. That's, you know, pretty standard. Haven't seen anything grotesquely big this time. Where the fuck do I use this key? to fuck. The fuck? Like, I have a feeling I know what these are, and I don't want them. Yeah, that sounds kind of awful. God damn it. Oh, you bastard. Oh, shit, just stole another one. Oh, where's it? The jag. It. There it is. Oh, good, it's gone. No, it's not. I don't know. I think it's a dead baby or something. There. It's fucking gone. Let's find out what crap that... Pulaski? Really? Alright. A hideous manifestation of a powerful witch. You were right. It is a witch. This ghost has an insatiable hunger, devouring infants while they are still in their mother's womb. A curse of a Pulaski through the practice of witchcraft can persist through 7 generations. In an attempt to end this evil, entire families of the curse would be either banished or executed. Holy shit. Okay. Fucking lost now. Bus. That's an ambulance. Oh, fuck, I'm all the way back here. Are they still... Oh. Are they dead? They're dead. Oh, yeah, they're dead. She's technically safe. What the fuck? Huzzah, Shelly's dead?
So, do I gotta...
Oh, fuck. No, not again. I'd be all right with leaving. Leaving would be good right now. It's not this way. All right. But you know what? I'm going to save getting out of here till next time. And hopefully I can fix this fucking glitch. I think Hasfe is going to be streaming in a couple of hours. Probably Planet Zoo, because she wasn't able to do it, yesterday. Say bye. Quit waving. Well, we've met a few new ghosts. A few new ghosties. And this douchemonger who decided to get his neck broke. Yeah, Shelly dead. Yeah, city's cursed. It's cursed. Anyway, that's Dread Out for another week. I'm actually going to be back probably Monday to stream probably System Shock during the day. So, till then, see you guys later. Have a good night.